Hey guys, this is Richard from DayZero Gamer. Today we're unboxing the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword Metal Item Gashapon Collection. So here they are. They are capsule toys from Japan, and this is kind of in honor of the Wind Waker HD being released today. Thought it'd be kind of cool to take a look at some Legend of Zelda items. And without any more time being wasted on that, let's take a look. So here they are. Got a bunch of them. Let's open one at a time. Each one has paper so you can see the entire collection. Very nice. First up, that is the Tough Beetle. The cool thing is that they're completely metal. And they're keychains, which is pretty cool. Pretty slick. Very nice. Said you can put it on your keys, or you can go crazy and put them on a Christmas tree. That'd be kind of neat. Same kind of stuff. So they're pretty much all same little paperworks here. Ooh, Goddess's Harp. That's very nice. And like always, we will have pictures on our Facebook. So if you'd like a better look. The Magma Mitts. These are nice. Really, really nice detail. Looks like the Gust Bellows. Again, the fact that they're metal is really cool. Nice weight to them. Master Sword. This one I think is pretty cool because I can do it. Actually comes out. Now, this is plastic. But the sword is metal. So that's pretty cool. Then the last one is, of course, the Hylian Shield. Pretty cool. I think these are awesome. Like I said, you can put them on a Christmas tree if you want to have a gamer-themed type of Christmas. Keychains. Hang them on your rearview mirror. Whatever you'd like. Pretty nice. Very, very nice collection. And that being said, we have a copy of Skyward Sword to give away. So if you'd like to go ahead and have a chance to win this guy right here, put this aside. All you need to do is leave a comment, let us know what your favorite Zelda game is and why. And then a week from today, we're going to randomly select a winner and tweet their YouTube name. And all the person has to do is send us a YouTube private message and let us know what their first name, last name, shipping address is. And we'll reply back with a shipping confirmation or tracking number. And you'll be set. You receive Skyward Sword in the mail. So be sure to follow at DayZeroGamer on Twitter, so that way you can see if you won. And there we go. So best of luck.